Jesus returned in the power of the Spirit into Galilee, and a report concerning him went out through all the surrounding country. He taught in their synagogues, being glorified by all. And he came to Nazareth, where he had been brought up. And he went to the synagogue, as his custom was, on the Sabbath day. He stood up to read, and there was given to him the book of the prophet Isaiah. He opened the book and found the place where it was written,
"The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because he has anointed me to preach good news to the poor. He has sent me to proclaim release to the captives and recovering of sight to the blind, to set at liberty those who are oppressed, to proclaim the acceptable year of the Lord."
And he closed the book and gave it back to the attendant and sat down. And the eyes of all in the synagogue were fixed on him.
"Today, this scripture has been fulfilled in your hearing."
And all spoke well of him, and wondered at the gracious words which proceeded out of his mouth.
"Is not this Joseph's son?